I have always been a woman who arranges things for the pleasure and the profit it derives. I have always been a woman who arranges things like furniture and daffodils and lies. If you want your sister courted, brother wed, or cheese imported, just leave everything to me. If you want your roof inspected, eyebrows tweezed, or bills collected, just leave everything to me. If you want your daughter dated, or some marriage consummated, for a rather modest fee. If you want a husband spotted, boyfriend traced, or chicken potted, I'll arrange for making all arrangements. Just leave everything to me. If you want your ego bolstered, muscles toned, or chair upholstered, just leave everything to me. Charming social introductions, expert mandolin instructions, just leave everything to me. If you want your culture rounded, French improved, or torso pounded with a 10-year guarantee. If you want a birth recorded, collies bred, or kittens boarded, I'll proceed to plan the whole procedure. Just leave everything to me.
Where to, Dolly?
Yonkers, New York, to handle a highly personal matter for Mr. Horace Van de Gelder, the well-known unmarried half-a-millionaire.
Gonna marry him yourself, Dolly?
Why, Mr. Sullivan, whatever put such a preposterous idea
into my head? Your head.
If you want a law abolished, jewelry suede, or toenails polished, just leave everything to me. If you want your liver tested, glasses made, cash invested, just leave everything to me. If you want your children coddled, corsets, boulder, furs, remodeled, or some nice fresh fricassee. If you want your bustle shifted, breathing planned, or bosom lifted, don't be ashamed, girls, life is full of secrets and I keep up. I'll discreetly use my own discretion. I'll arrange for making all arrangements. I'll proceed to plan the whole procedure. Yeah.